I waited for about 58 years to achieve this gold medal.
Sepaktakraw has the basics of juggling, footwork and explosiveness.
Sepaktakraw, it's a beautiful sport. It changed me into a disciplined kind of person.
Being a team player is very important in Sepaktakraw.
Sepaktakraw has made me talk to my father.
Sepaktakraw demands not only physical agility, but also mental toughness and an unwavering pursuit of perfection.